heading towards a semi-precious gemstone exploration site in northern areas of Pakistan, following a very dangerous, mountainous and unbuttered road track. Team members are passing through a lush green meadow full of beautiful flowers and beautiful sights. Who needs a morning late when you can have a goat milk straight from the mountain meadows? There is no doubt the people of the mountains are incredibly kind-hearted, pure-souled, simple and hospitable. They treated us with a local delicious mountainous food accompanied by the fresh milk, bread and butter. Very difficult and dangerous climbing toward the site. Here we found two different varieties of garnet. One is albendine and second one is serpentine. Having well developed crystal system, you had to be subhydral
brown
and
to dark
color
brown.
Is pale brown to dark brown, embedded within a calcite
hosted by marble. You can clearly see this host rock.
Here at this point, the variety of carbonate found in the form of small multiple pockets that are disseminated within the host rock marble. Here we observe a rock unit consisting of higher Himalayan crystalline gneisses, arthrogenises and paranaises. Above that, there is a sedimentary cover containing amphibolites, marble with almandine and spessartine garnet and quartzites. We identified a distinct contact between the rocks of higher Himalayan crystallines and the sedimentary cover above it. Here I am standing at the contact of higher Himalayan crystalline and the sedimentary cover sequence on the downward sloping side of the exposed marble beds. In front of me, the surrounding mountain peaks reveal higher Himalayan gneisses outcrops.
आस्ता
ये
आस्ता
ए चला बने आज
फ्रेंड जी
के की बेड को बेस रख के हमने
नाउ वी आर ट्रैवर्सिंग विद इन अ नंगी माली कवर सीक्वेंस
वाली जो बेड से
वी कंटिन्यू आवर ट्रैवर्सेस फॉलोइंग द की बेड्स ऑफ कार्नेट बीरिंग मार्बल एट द बेस वेयर वी आइडेंटिफाई अ नंबर ऑफ रॉक यूनिट ऑफ नंगी माली कवर सीक्वेंस consist of dark and black color amphibolites, garnet mica schist, quartzites and marble beds.
उसके पीछे मार्बल ये ब्लैक कलर के जो weathered bed है fractured है तो यहाँ पर ये amphibolites हैं.
Here we encountered a pegmatite body that is intruded within the rock unit of Nangi Mali cover sequence. Within this pegmatite body, we discovered a mineral assemblage comprising of mica group, especially biotite flakes, coarse grain, quartz, and a mineralization of green tourmaline. We have recently obtained a fresh sample of green tourmaline at our base camp from this pegmatite body. A very beautiful experience of enjoying live snowfall with colleagues. Enjoying the lyrics of nature, camping, bonfire with team members at base camp. It's time to hit the bullseye. After completing a successful geological expedition, having a wonderful experience, the team members are back towards their home.